What was that for? Why did you do that?
What is what?
You can clearly see that I was watching a program. You just walked in here and you think, why?
Those immoral things are the things that cause problems in your life. Watch the word of God with me. Yes. And see the wonderful miracles of God. What's the word of God? See me. See miracles.
Esther, please, the next time you come to the living room and you see me watching a program, can you not do this? I don't like it. It is very disrespectful. It's not right. Let me enjoy my program. When I'm done, you have something you want to watch, you go ahead and watch it.
You don't have to like it, my dear husband. Yes, even the Bible says in Matthew 7:13, that the road to righteousness is narrow. And that is why most people will go to hellfire, because they choose the easy way. And I don't want you, my dear husband, to go to hellfire. So let's watch this program. Hey, see miracle. Oh, the crippled is about to walk. Yes? Are you watching?
Hey fam,
you know where you are?
I'm sure you know where you are.
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.
Right here.
You're watching Nollywood Pictures right here on YouTube.
For the best of African content
and drama.
Nollywood Pictures TV.
Nollywood Pictures TV.
My name is Frederick Leonard and I'm wishing you a Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. God bless you. I love you all.